the Summer Vale, slay something lovely and make Gnarly proud.
Yes! I'm back!
Oh, the portal calibration must be a little off. You've already caused carnage here. Perhaps it's the shard's growing power throwing you back. I don't think they're talking about us. Zombies! Careful, they do get rather excitable and a bit biting. Hold on to your squishy pods! There's more coming! I thought we were the ones doing the party crashing. Seems we've got competition. Bloody unicorns! Nothing but uppity, overdressed pit ponies. Pugh.
heal, yes? Heal you?
I think it's time to tell you a little more about the Shining Justice. Lousy dress sense, the lot of them, but terribly efficient in battle. They were the ones responsible for the demise of our previous master. By the trio, a couple of paladins, Lady Clarissa the Vigorous, Sir Cedric the Cleanly, and Sparkle. He's you saw. So, the trio, that's who you're up against.
Still, chin up, Medical. Could never say die, eh?
Actually, I think you'll find we say that a lot. It's kind of our thing. But Ricky's right. Your evil is shaping up rather well. And not before time. Our minion scouts have reported that the third shard can be found in Ravenvale. Just a hop, skip, and a scream away from here.
I think that might be where those zombies are coming from. I used to have a pet zombie once, but I forgot to feed him and he ate his own legs.
Best look into that. I mean, Ravenvale, not the eating legs thing. And don't bring any zombies home, no matter how much they moan. Because before you know it, they're munching your earlobes and treading brains into your best shag pile. Look on the map and find out where those zombies are coming from. Then you need to locate the third Netherheart shard. I know, eviling is all work, work, work. Get yourself over to Ravenvale and find out where those zombies are coming from. He's Ravenvale. A little more to my taste than its cheery little neighbor. Head off and find out where those zombies are coming from.
Sheepies?
Ooh, what's that fragment over there?
Ah!
like a little piece of Netherheart. Must have split it off the main shard. A nugget of purest evil. Collecting those will give us a head start on charging the shard. Fragments are spawning zombies. Now don't pet them.
It's nice to see zombies in the wild shambling free. Pity you have to kill them all, really.
Arms and legs everywhere. Oh, zombies do make for the most humorous carnage. Goes a long way. Zombies! Hack on! Hack on, Nether Ghoul! Zombie obsession with brains. Let me tell you, they are certainly not the tastiest part. I do like to see a good haul. Ah! another fragment. Collecting those shards seems to have calmed them down a little.
Don't let any survive. Otherwise, they'll follow you home and just stand on the doorstep looking pathetic until you let them in.
I think Ricket is a little too fond of zombies, if you ask me. Those cages are for, or who? The shard core. Looks like there's a bit of energy in it from collecting the fragments, but not enough to release it yet. We've got a hoard! We've got a hoard!
Zombies are misunderstood. All this brains business. It's a groan for help, really.
I think you have a few entrails hanging off your ear, Nethergall. Looking for the rest of the fragments. I see a fragment. That should get the main shard a little more invigorated. Keep going! A fragment. Looks like there might be one more left to find. After that, it should be juicy enough to take back to the Netherdeep.
Thank you.
Seeing things, fighting things, picking things up, you've certainly got this thing down, Heathergool. Introduce the peasants to the zombies. I'm sure they'd get on like a house on fire, screaming fun for all the family. Shard fragment. Ah.